发了出来咯，那个直播，准备开始咯，我在等啊，找到他了，现在邀请他来跟我比赛。哦，他进来喽。他是丹麦。哇，快换步了，来不及，来不及。好，要开始喽。我们要开始喽，你们要看着，好吧。
Between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Starting 11 for Colombia. In goal, David Ospina. Falcao is the sole striker today. Let's check on the Denmark lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Simon Kjær in central defence. William Kvist plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And they'll play with a sole striker. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Cuadrado. The pass not completed, really. They're grateful for that to
have an intervention like that, get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Oh, I love watching this pair.
The shot's up! Frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Bolton. Gone too early. He's offside. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Daniel Vaz. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. And the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Quintero. Now Cuadrado. It's good play. Until they got that challenge in. Christian Eriksen. Poulsen. Oscar Maria. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. He's coming forward with some danger. Tackle goes in. Uriel! Corner. In goes the corner. Fabra. Luis Muriel. Lovely, incisive pass. Promising build up until that challenge. Quintero. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Eriksen. Making sure there's no turnover.
Sister.
Daniel Vaz. And that's offside, Christian Eriksen.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Cuadrado. It's good work between these two. Now Rodriguez. Well, they're in a good position here. Shot on! He's made the save. Fabra. Luis Muriel. Falcao. And he gives it back to it. Rodriguez!
Blocked it there. Poulsen.
Rodriguez. There's good progress with this attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Daniel Vaz.
Jurgensen.
Clever ball. Sister. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Luis Muriel. Falcao. Sanchez. Good forward play from them. Arias. James Rodriguez. And here's the shot. Challenges for the ball. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Poulsen.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now.
0-0.
Simon Kier.
很麻烦的一个比分。
Christian Eriksen. We get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that will change down the years, I'm not sure, but Anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him up.
Daniel Vaz. Could really get at the opposition here. Put it out! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Cross it now. There's some potential in this move.
大概比什么呀?
Good tackle from my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whisker.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Now Rodriguez.
哎呀，不会真的赢不了吗？入唔到波，没机会啦，不用想啊，都知道没机会。
啱啱我叫你打好正嘅，其实。是的哦，系啊，系啊，我觉得点都好过对小东。一入到去就一定要死紧噶，其实最呢一 round 晋级咗都冇用，我想讲，真系同食屎冇分别咯。
It's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Sanchez. Defender on his toes. James Rodriguez. Full on the
front.
And he has cleared the danger.
Oh, Lisa, I'll play with you. Lisa, I'll play with you.
Carlos Sanchez.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Probing bar, getting forward well as a team.
I have to lose that game, come on.
Can he deal with it here? Tackle here. Cuadrado. Now he's looking for support.
He's in attacking
position here, and they've got the advantage as well. He's one possession. It's pulses.
Hey, I want to 直播. I want to 直播. 对对对.
Pulses.
YouTube 啊，冇啦，分享用啦，可以即刻。Thomas 做咩打噶啦
？Jeffrey 啊。哎呀，兩次用黃金機會都唔入。
你唔好用啲咁勁啦，大佬，你真
係。Now Cuadrado.
Oh, 好啊，你射中高位。
Eriksson trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Quintero. James Rodriguez.
用中国啦，呢度。
James Rodriguez. That will be a corner.
你用美國咯。冇加拿大，一係用，即係用咩？喂，收你阿爸，收你阿爸。 马来西亚好似唔喺呢度，
系
嘅咩？肉咧？咁咪土耳其嘅咩？系咩？
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through.
我发现佢。
Well, here comes the support. James Rodriguez. Quintero, they score. They've gone into the lead. Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far.
哇！我中意找晒啲卡數，咪找晒啲街數。
嗯，
打幾一打打五場，真係黐線，攰，好攰啊！一晚打五場。
對，現在追一球，
高強度的比賽，
還有二十多分鐘，我差一球，就差一球。
黐線，五場你真的未試過一晚打五場高強度的比賽
很
攰哇真的攰不是 頭三場我覺得 OK 的你都仲會控制一個節奏一到第四場呢打你呢都很頭痛的節奏你追得太快了因為然後我又是這樣交失呢就是這樣輸
Daniel Vaz
对
太难打
了
对没错
放手食雞煲，忽然之間我想食雞煲。
哇！
特尼西亞係亞洲嘅，好齊嘅。
得翻十分鐘。
住咗喂，哇！停咗佢喺個波。哇，好叻喎呢個嘢。
Notable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. Wonderful chance.
台灣環路好像路不是很好。
Christian Eriksen.Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good vision. Cuadrado.
Ooh. That 赌太大了。那时候。
And there should be no way back for the
other team. 哇，这波这波定价咁麻烦出。有晒时间睇你可以全面过。真系好卡难打。
Well here, Eriksen. His teammates will thank him for that.
Wow. 我看到你们这样打，我也觉得很辛苦。
Izquierdo, that's where the free part of the pitch is in the wide area. Cuadrado.
哎呀！
一直在断呢。
And they get it away.Fabra Ospina
啊你對我的你對我的時候我逼搶那麼厲害啊你現在你都不懂逼搶的你同我打慣打就好難都唔到。
Gone short with the corner.
嗱，我呢度同你打多啲。
Now Cuadrado.
邊場我哋再同佢打多啲。
Oh yeah, baby。
我練多啲。一定會啦，如果我進我都輸嘅話。啊，我哋分兩邊。咁係，哇！真係好似～咁難啲喎，我激快曬都好，都要你激快曬你嗰邊啲人咯。所以我哋要碰頭啦，所以我哋要所以我諗到有一個方法，我哋不如自打飛點算，冇容易啊。
二比零，
你赢嘅二比零，
对哦，
多谢嘅二比零，
没错，难啊。冰岛如果有分数的话 ，Jeffy 就有机会啊。
没打了。
买过啊？嗰个阿俊嚟嘅咩？阿俊嚟
嘅，
唔系咯，唔系阿俊嚟
嘅，
好惨啊！阿俊。
嗯，系咯，佢哋都睇唔到喎，搞笑。哇，阿媽，誇張。
你在看他们两个对赛吗？
嗯，